Hey guys, it's me again, Camille.
For today's recipe,
magbe-bake tayo ng oatmeal
chocolate chip cookies.
Easy lang ang recipe na to, kaya tara na, mag-bake na tayo.
We need 1 cup all-purpose flour,
1/2 teaspoon baking soda,
mix and then set aside.
Let's proceed sa wet ingredients.
We need 1/2 cup of butter.
Make sure to room temp your butter before you use it
para madali mo siyang maiwi-whip
kahit wala kang mixer.
Para din fluffier ang texture ng cookies,
ilagay lang natin to sa mixing bowl.
Mag-add tayo na 1/3 cup white sugar,
2/3 cup brown sugar,
2 teaspoon vanilla extract,
1 large egg room temperature.
Mix until creamy.
Bakit nga ba kailangan na room temperature ang egg at butter when baking?
Room temperature eggs along with room temperature butter will cream together more easily than cold ingredients.
Salted butter pala itong gamit ko, kaya hindi na ako naglagay ng salt. Kung unsalted naman ang gagamitin nyo, add lang kayo ng 1/2 teaspoon of salt.
So ayan na nga, naging creamy na itong butter natin.
Add na natin yung dry ingredients.
Gently fold until well combined
or until creamy.
Habang minimix ko to, pa-like and subscribe naman dyan.
Follow mo na din ako sa social media accounts ko.
Ilalagay ko ang link sa description box.
Kapag naging creamy na ang mixture,
kapag naging ganito na, pwede na tayo maglagay ng oatmeal.
We need 1 1/2 cup oatmeal.
1/2 cup at a time lang para mas mabilis siyang mahalo.
At mag-combine dito sa butter natin.
Kapag well folded na,
maglagay lang ulit tayo ng another 1/2 cup.
Pwede kayong gumamit ng mixer.
At kung wala naman, kayang-kaya naman natin haluin yan using our hands.
Add na natin yung remaining 1/2 cup of oats.
Mix until no more visible of dry ingredients.
You can add now the chocolate chips.
I am using milk chocolate.
Pwede din kayong gumamit ng semi-sweet.
Or kung ano yung prepare nyo na chocolate.
1 cup lang pala yung nilagay ko.
And then may nakaseparate ako ng 1/4 cup
chocolate chips for top.
So, ito na yung cookie dough natin.
Cover and chill for at least 1 hour.
Kung hindi ka nagmamadali.
So, after 1 hour, ito na yung cookie dough natin.
Remove lang natin tong cover.
While preparing the dough, pwede na kayo mag-preheat ng oven.
Then, pwede na natin tong i-scoop using ice cream scooper.
Kung wala naman, pwede na ang measuring spoon.
1 tablespoon itong ginamit ko.
Para equal ang size ng cookies natin.
Gumamit din ako ng parchment paper para hindi siya didikit.
Naglagay na din ako ng chocolate chips on top.
It's ready to bake for about 12 to 13 minutes.
And here are oatmeal chocolate chip cookies.
Home is filled with baked cookie aroma.
Look how perfect and beautiful it is.
And now, time for a bite.
It's so crunchy on the outside.
Chewy, gooey, and chocolatey inside.
Hindi siya matamis, kaya pwedeng-pwede to sa mga nagda-diet.
Ano pang hinihintay mo? Maglabas ka na ng coffee.
Dahil ready na ang ating cookie.
If you like this video, please give it a like, share, and comment.
And please, don't forget to follow me
on my social media accounts.
Please subscribe me here on my YouTube channel.
Once again, this is Camille.
Thank you so much for watching, and see you on my next cooking vlog.